Good morning! Oh my god, guys, we are back at Starbucks. I am me saying in my stories that I need to stop drinking coffee, but going to get a Starbucks drink every day. Ay, no. ¿Quién me entiende? ¿Quién me entiende?
Iced tortilla
mojitos
as well.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so today I decided to try something new and I went for a grande iced toasted white mocha. There you go. And then we got the sugar cookie, of course, with oat milk. So, cheers.
Cheers.
Not bad. This one tastes way better today. I think it's the oat milk.
True.
What do you think about this one? You didn't like it, huh?
It was too hot. That's why I mixed it up.
Too hot, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, so we did a little lavanderia stop to wash some clothes. You know what I mean?
Guys, abort mission.
I never carry cash, but that's just because I'm so used to like Apple Pay on my credit cards, my cards. So I just never carry cash. But when I do need it, I'm like, oh, and then I'm like, oh, now I have to go to the bank and get cash. It's so annoying. But you guys didn't see that logo. They're gonna come for me. So we came to the Nike store to pick out an outfit because your girl is wearing the same fit as yesterday. Don't judge me, okay? Don't judge me. But no problem, we're just gonna buy one. That's it. Mission accomplished. We got the fit. I'll show you guys later on the fit. I just got myself some leggings, a top, a little sweater, you know, vibe. I got my chunks ready. I'll probably just put on some socks. And be all checked out first. Okay, so I just realized I didn't do an intro. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marlene. Welcome to my channel, bitch. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell right next to it so you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. And do not forget to hit that like button as well. Okay guys, so as you guys read by the title, today we're gonna be decorating his place, or how to make him decorate his place. So you kind of just have to force him into it because they're not gonna do it if you don't tell them to. So today we're gonna be doing that, and I just wanna show you guys how it's gonna, well, the before, and then you guys are gonna see the after. So right now, this is how it's looking. Where do you guys think we should put the tree? Me being Dora the Explorer. Where do you guys think? Right here? Or that corner over there? I think right here. Because of the view. Very Christmas vibes with the view in the background. So we're gonna go ahead and get him in the Christmas spirit vibe. But before we start decorating, we're gonna move around the sofas, the chairs. But before we do that, let me go ahead and show you guys my OOTD that I forgot to show you guys earlier today. So I bought these leggings, Nike. The socks, we already had them. The chunks, we already had them. We bought this top, little crop top moment going on here. And then this little sweater, all checked out, period. Now that you guys saw, we're gonna go ahead and move everything around. Que pase el desgraciado aquí. Also, before we start, since you guys came after me on my last video talking about I didn't introduce my friends to you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and introduce JC right here. He's gonna be helping me out,
how's going?
Some stuff around.
Oh shit,
okay. Not the Okay, cameraman, can you do the honors of popping the champagne bottle, please? So this is where they keep their little Christmas tree, their Christmas decorations. So JC, you want to show us what we? JC, you want to show us what we have going on here?
Yeah. So we have the white Christmas tree.
Okay.
The little baby ones.
Oh, cute. I was looking for some of those. Remember when I was going everywhere to look for one for my room?
Offer up, by the way.
Oh, no way.
Her.
Not sponsored. I took one. Okay. Are the ornaments here too?
Yeah, they're right here.
Dude, they have a Mexican blanket. If you know, you know. Do you guys have the tiger or the lion?
This one is lion. And the one in the bottom is a tiger.
Oh, period. They said we have both. JC, why did you do that? Why are you doing
it
that?
It almost made it.
Nacho. You're the nacho.
Just a little difficulties.
Okay, guys. So they're currently trying to move the washer dryer that they just got because se les descompuso la otra. So me telling them your whole life. No, but it's like just randomly here in the middle of the pasillo, so we're like, how are we gonna get this stuff over there, sir? Because this is huge, so. Okay, guys, so we finally have all this stuff here. As you guys can see, we have little decorations here. We have a mini tree, which we were planning on probably putting over there. And then we have the big one here. And then we have more lights. And then where's my friend at? Right there. And then we have our little friend right here, ready to be set up. So this is what we're working with. And we just need to put everything up. So I'll see you guys in a bit.
Game time.
Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and put the last piece in. Ay, me dejan nomás duro, muchachos, por favor. Oh, it's right here. I thought it was higher. Y listo. That's it? No sé, como que it clicks or something? Okay, so the tree is up, as you guys can see. Super cute, but it's looking a little, you know, so we just have to put ornaments and then the light so we can bring it to life. And of course, the star on top, which is me. Just kidding, imagine, me trepo ahí. Just kidding. No, but we need a star. I think they have one. You guys have one?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So we're gonna go ahead and do that right now. Trying to figure it out because we were having some technical difficulties, and only like 1/4 of the tree turned on. So then we fixed it up, huh, Jason?
Yeah, it looks good now.
Yeah, it looks good. Overall, it looks good. We just have to fix it up a little bit more, put some ornaments, dress it up because it's a little naked right now, and we'll be back. Oh my god. What do you guys think? First, we were debating whether to put like the gold or not, because we were just gonna do it silver vibes. But then, I don't know, I felt like the gold complements the lights because they're yellow. I mean, if the lights were brighter, then it would be only gray, right? But gold goes with it, and then the star is gold as well. So it came out super cute. And then we put my little friend in there with the little trees. It's his world and we're just living in it. Okay, so now we're doing the balcony, and look, it's looking so pretty. But we just need this side over here, so we're about to put it right now. Let me go ahead and show you guys the final result. Honestly, guys, it came out so pretty. We added some final touches to it, like little details. I'll show you guys right now, but oh my god, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Let me go ahead and show you guys. Look at this, the little fireplace. It's a whole vibe. They added the lights in the back of the TV so it can give it like a little vibe right there. And then obviously the Christmas lights right there. And then the tree, I already showed you guys that. Honestly, it's the main character. Then we have the bottle section over here, period. Let's take a shot. ¿Quién dice yo? Levanta la mano. And then we have a mini tree over here as well. Oh, and I'm sure you guys saw the clip where I was adding the lights with JC, but it came out so pretty. And then with the sofas already in here, it just gives it the Christmas homey vibe. And then going to the balcony, we have the lights and a little Christmas tree. Dude, this Christmas tree gives me very girly vibes. Like, doesn't she look like a girl? Y nada más con una esfera. Está pelona mi amiga, but we have to dress her up. Pobrecita, tiene frío. We just have to like get more ornaments for her because ya no había, pero she's looking super cute. Okay, guys, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed once again. Oh my god, dude, I can't believe we're in Vlogmas day 10. 10 days already, but or wait, today's 11. Wait, today's 11. 11 days already. But we're doing it. We're going strong. And we're gonna finish strong. Okay, period. So do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to keep up with my videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.